Γεια σας και πάλι. Τρίτο επεισόδιο του Metro Exodus. Το έχω πάρει σέρι. Το γουστάρω όπως είπαμε και νωρίτερα. Συνεχίζουμε ακριβώς από το σημείο που μείναμε, όπου ψάχνουμε στο ράδιο να βρούμε συχνότητες που επικοινωνούμε τον εξωτερικό κόσμο.
Guards, destroy a patrol train and run away from Moscow. Who even needs a trial?
Σκάσε λίγο, Μίλερ. Σκάσε λίγο, Μίλερ.
There's no way back now. Which means we have to continue moving forward.
Command, what are you talking about?
The Moscow Defense Command. Have you ever heard of...
Wait a moment, what was that?
The Restoration Committee speaking from the Ops Project Base. Everyone who can hear me, everyone still...
Listen, everyone!
Proceed to the rally point. Rally point location is code... 1-8-1-1-79.
Right.
Area
1-8-5. Where is that
number supposed to be? Proceed to the rally point. Rally point God. Location is code 1-8-1-1-79.
Area
1-8-5.
This is our goal.
So, is this what you had in mind?
Yes, this is it. The Ark Project is a whole city underground. Enormous stores, machines, the best experts. It is the Commander General's HQ. All of the country's leaders are there. They have already started the restoration work. We will tell them that Moscow is alive. It wasn't all for nothing. Everything will change, everything. Do you get it? A new life is starting for all the survivors of the
world. By the way, are there any single women in that place?
Great reaction. So I think the moment calls for... Bring it out, Demir.
Bring what out, Colonel? Sir?
That thing that's been sloshing about in your canteen. You think I'm deaf or what?
That. Just a moment. I thought my ears were deceiving me.
Συγγνώμη, το γιορτάζουν από τώρα πώς να γίνει κάτι ιδιαίτερο από
μη.
Είναι λίγο μαλάκας αυτός ο
Μίλα. Let's name this bucket of bolts at the very least, eh?
It's about time.
Let's go around and be done with it.
Nah, go to hell. Even better. Oh, come
How
on.
About Aurora, the Roman goddess of dawn and a cruiser of, you know what?
That's better.
Not bad. I like it.
Time, beautiful name.
Sounds okay, but a cruiser of what?
Yeah, I'll tell you later.
Looks like it's decided. Let's drink to
the Aurora!
Okay.
Hey, Artyom, let's take a look at that map.
All right, we hide around. That should be enough. Yermak, full steam ahead.
Hi. Full steam ahead.
Wow, that's some distance. I wonder how long it will take.
Tosh.
How are you, Alyosha?
Oh, Anna. I was expecting an arrow from a Cupid, but I got a bullet from an ugly motherfucker instead.
You sure you're okay? Because I know you.
Ah, but I can't explore the train.
Just so you know, scars attract the ladies.
And there's definitely a lot of those up ahead.
I don't need a lot.
What's
done? Yes, I didn't stop you from going outside. Yes, I tried to talk you out of it. Yes, I didn't tell you you're not the only ones to survive. But even I didn't have the clearance. Not back then. This is a state secret. Do you understand? I've been granted clearance only after a fight to protect the D6. They said they needed me to teach their recruits, because the war was still on. Don't you think I was shocked? What did our people in D6 die for? What did I lose my legs for? But I understood, because the war was still on. Security was paramount. Our people would have understood. So please, do the same.
He would have spilled the beans to everyone in Metro. You're a goddamn Prometheus, a messiah. You must lead the people out of the caves. Do you think you would have saved anyone? Remember that jammer? What if Moscow has been found out because of you? What if there are missiles inbound?
Yes.
Anyways, no matter what they think of me, I'm no deserter and will never become one. I'm ready to bear full responsibility for everything. But if there is even the smallest chance to earn my pardon, I will take it.
And that's another part. Ακόμα λέει, λέει ακόμα. Τώρα τι να είμαστε στο μέτρο, είμαστε στο βαγόνι. Εδώ έχει καλά φύλλο. Ωραία στις σκιές.
Seems to me, whether it was intended or not, that our colonel now has a goal to strive for because of you. We all.
Yeah, I'm looking now.
I'll remember the way you fought back in V6. So no matter what lies ahead,
I must be able to do it. Μιλήσαμε λίγο με τον Πεθερούλη. Ας πω ότι θα αναλάβει τις ευθύνες του. Για να δούμε. Για να δούμε.
Froze anything off yet, darling? Here, let's warm you up a little bit. So, what do you think our chances of getting to Yamantau alive are? It's the only thing on my father's mind. How to earn his forgiveness, get back to Metro and his old life, the life you had always been running from. And to think, I never believed you. And now I'm looking at this fog, thinking it could actually be hiding our new life from us. By the way, we should be approaching the bridge soon.
Μετά από τόσα χρόνια.
Damn it! A campfire! People! There are people there! Hit the bridge!
Shots fired! Four bogeys on a trolley!
Ναι, οκ. Okay. Δεν θέλω να βγάλω φωτογραφία.
Artyom, you should probably get to the bridge.
Πρέπει να πάω στη γέφυρα, οκ. Okay.
Are you alright, Artyom?
Come.
The keys to Zelda! How bad is it? Can we move?
No, we're stuck!
Shit!
Damn fog. Seems we ran through someone's roadblock.
Who was it? Any uniforms?
None. They were wearing rags.
Just some old farts.
Old farts, huh? That's just the perimeter guard. They could put anyone there, even women and children.
Do you really think we found them, Colonel?
Well, we can't be sure. I was expecting to run into them much earlier. The trolley is headed towards the bridge. Some fortifications there. This looks peaceful. A village and a church on the water. We need intel. Here, Artyom, I put a mark on your map. Get there and find out what you can about that breach. Taking a prisoner would be ideal. Anna, you cover him.
Yes, sir.
May I go with Artyom too? As backup?
No. Until we figure out our situation, you're not to take a step away from the Aurora. These two can handle themselves just fine. Yarak, when can you get the Aurora running again?
I don't know yet!
Let's go, Artyom!
A full day at least!
I see. Get to it then. Spartans, let's
prepare the Aurora.
It's a new module. A portable workshop, so to speak. The manual is inside.
Got that, sir.
It doesn't come with crafting materials, though, so keep an eye out for those.
Εντάξει.
Let's move out, Artyom.
Just be careful out there.
Μάλιστα.
Sure thing. I gotta say, that was one flimsy roadblock. And those guys, well, they didn't look like army men at all. Just old men.
Be careful out there.
Να δω λίγο το χάρτη. Οκ, οπότε θα πάμε από τα αριστερά μας. Α, έχει πράγματα εδώ, ρε. Πάει από εδώ. Πού είναι η Άννα? Να, εκεί είναι. Πού είσαι, Μωριάννα?
Hey, what was that?
Μ' αρέσει έτσι πως
την πάει και κάτω.
Κάθε materials, έτσι. Αυτό, οπ, τι είναι αυτό. Πες μου ότι έχει και ζόμπι. Ναι. Κάθε μου την πέσει τώρα και έχεις το πάνω μου.
I took a look around while you were inside. That electric tower there looks like a perfect sniping position. Let's go.
Άντε πάμε. Όχι. Ας κάνουμε για να save, μιας και μου το λέει. Να μην τα κυνηγήσω. Για κάτσε. Okay, yeah.
Artyom, there's a boat at the dock. Get over here when you're done.
Αρκετά υλικά για crafting, όπου θα δούμε.
Okay, Artyom, I'll climb up there while you take the boat to the church. I'll call you when I'm settled.
Okay, yes.
Break a leg.
Can I spare you this, eh? Oh. Okay, refill. Α, άλλο, ε. Α, εδώ έχει πράγμα όμως.
Artyom, there's a woman on that bell tower waving a rag or something. Please investigate.
Okay.
I see people at the church. None seem to be armed. We'd better try the open approach. Let's not fire first, okay?
Okay. Put the pop party in. Βάργα μου. Opa, then. I'm full by. Thanks. Έλα. Είναι λίγο σαν χειμώνα. Δεν μου αρέσει το κοράκι. Γιατί όμως αντιμετωπικός, ε. Και εγώ στάρω ηλεκτρισμό.
Here either. Silantius locked us up here a year ago.
Yes, the bridge dwellers won't even talk to heretics. But I'll tell you everything I've seen in this place all that year.
Under the cover of fog.
Oh, it's the bridge guard. Silantius fooled them just like the locals. But unlike them, the bridge guard have guns. Run! There's a way out down here, and there's a boat at the dock.
We also have one, but it's too small for all of us.
Artyom, she's alright. Get
to the boat. We'll rescue her later. Don't worry. Okay.
And then what?
Θα μπορώ να πω και δρακτικά από το όπλο του, ε. Έτσι. Αυτά. Πρέπει να πάμε πίσω μου. Και καλά από εκεί που ήρθα ή από εδώ, από εδώ μάλλον.
can't cover you when you're inside. I'm changing position to meet the woman and child. I know you can handle this just fine.
What? They can't...
The filthy dog will kill him!
The dog is hiding. That means he is afraid.
Είναι πάλι πάνω, οπότε συνεχίζουμε. Πρέπει να βρω που πάω, έτσι το έχω χάσει τελείως. Κάπου το έχασα, έτσι. Όχι, κατάλαβα. Πιστεύω. Ελπίζω. Από εδώ.
They say you worship the devil. That too. Will you teach me? I'd make a good apprentice. A really, really good one. Come on, teach me.
πας, το έχει χάσει λίγο, ε. Γεια σου. Τι να κάνω, ρε παλικάρι. Δεν είναι αυτή η βάρκα να φανταστώ. Όχι. Αυτό είναι και καλά να σε ακούσω σε περίπτωση που πας. Οκ, αλλά εγώ παίρνω αντικείμενο. Τελείως loot hole. Δηλαδή δεν παίζει αυτό το πράγμα. Συγγνώμη, έκανα όλο αυτό το κύκλο χωρίς λόγο. Ναι, έκανα όλο αυτό το κύκλο χωρίς λόγο. Εντάξει, τουλάχιστον πήρα κάποια scraps, κάτι. Και τώρα θα μου την πέσουν και τα τέρατα του νερού. Και πάω προς τα εκεί δεξιά. Ή θα πηγεί μόνος του. Τι είναι αυτά, ρε.
What the fuck was that? A whale?
Σε λίμνη.
It's fucking huge.
The old man sent me out as a forward sentry. Told me that I was to sit tight and under no circumstances look for any action. So I just had a front row seat watching you there. And so you subdue the occupation forces peacefully with a holy cross and a prayer. Anna has already reported on the cult. How about we trade places? I'd hate to come back to Moscow without even firing once. I was trying to win a girl over from one trader. Tough luck there. Why does everybody else get fun missions? The colonel does criticize you and all, but he gives you all the best action. Is this his way of showing affection or trying to get you killed? But I have to say it's unfair. I've been dragged out of Moscow and for what? Stalking the furnace and sitting in a bog with a dumb spyglass. Here, though, we do have a chance of finding some loot. There is this plane there. Just leave something for me. I'll have to stay longer, I suspect.
Okay, πάμε.
The shrimps are giving me trouble, though.
Έλα, ρε παλικάρι. Σαν side mission είναι τώρα το αεροπλάνο. Thank you. Οπ, κάτι έχει εδώ. Από τρένο είναι.
You're alive.
Ένα φίλο μια γκαλιά κάτι, ωραία γυναίκα έχει.
But of course.
What do you know of the occupation forces?
Huh? I'm sorry, I don't quite get what you.
So you've never seen any foreign army in this area?
No, I haven't seen any army, but we haven't really been to any important places.
I see. Artyom, a moment.
Yalla.
Thank you, Artyom. It's not for you, we never have a skin
that
way.
I'm so busy looking for you. Something for you.
And then Anna picked us up.
Great job saving them, Artyom. Katya here has provided us with vital information.
After this.
A mechanic called Crest is hiding in the port. His help is required if we're to fix the Aurora in the foreseeable future. Yermak can't handle the repairs alone. So once you're ready, go to the port and invite Crest to join us. Then get back ASAP. We'll have to decide what to do about the fanatics on that bridge.
Okay.
Now we know for sure that the bridge is in working order. They crossed it last year when they got here. Well, at least some things are clearer now. But still, so many questions. There might not even be any enemy forces around here at all. They probably garrisoned the key regions only. In any case, we'll learn everything once we reach Yamantau. From the top source. The Moscow government is essentially a local council, to put things in perspective. So, now we just need to figure out how to cross this goddamn bridge.
Okay. Και αυτό ήταν το τρίτο μέρος του Μέτρο Εξόντους. Συνεχίζει να έχει έντονο lore και λιγότερη μάχη. Πιστεύω ότι σύντομα θα αρχίσει, αφού μπούμε στο τρένο και προχωρήσουμε κι άλλο, να έχουμε και πιο πολύ μάχη και πιο πολύ δράση. Κάπου εδώ σταματάει. Επίσης, σας άρεσε, κλασικά, κάντε ένα like. Εάν σας άρεσε, γίνετε συνδρομητής, πατώντας το κουμπάκι, το subscribe button, το γνωστό, και δίπλα το καμπανάκι για να σας έχω ειδοποιήσει όποτε γίνεται νέο βίντεο ή live stream, ανεβαίνει νέο βίντεο ή live stream ή οτιδήποτε άλλο. Αυτά. Τα λέμε, καλή συνέχεια. Γεια σας.